Welcome. How well do you know your partner? Do they have the qualities that help you become a better person? Have you had the chance to get to know both the best and the worst parts about them? These are the questions that, if answered, can help you realize if you're with the right person or not. However, you should also keep in mind that not all relationships are perfect, and keeping an open mind about which imperfections are worth your understanding is important. Here are the 10 things that you should know about your partner in a relationship. 10. The people who broke their heart. Accept their past and the people who have contributed to how they view the world now. It's a necessary step to fully understand your partner inside and out. However, be careful and make sure that you have an open mind to accept the things that you cannot change. 9. The list of their favorite food. Perhaps it's the most underrated part of every relationship, and it deserves more credit. How well do you know your partner's favorite food choices? What's their favorite restaurant? Do they love Japanese cuisine, or are they more like the princess of spices and always crave Indian food? Go on and take her, him to an unforgettable foodie experience. Because she, he deserves every good food in the world. 8. Their frustrations and defeats. What are the things that reminded them that people don't always get what they want, even if they deserve it? The realities of life can bring even the most optimistic person down. But be sure to be there when it's your partner's turn to be reminded of this. Help them achieve the things that they never dared to try again just because they failed the first time. Be an inspiration and an undying hope that these defeats and failures won't succeed in breaking their soul. 7. The lines that make them laugh out loud. Humor can play a really important role in relationships, and aside from giving out a positive energy to other people, it can be a good and instant remedy from life's unfair surprises, so make your partner laugh. Find out more about her, him favorite lines. Google the funniest jokes, practice and go make this very special soul laugh out loud. And it doesn't even matter if you're terrible at it. 6. Their dreams and aspirations. What are the things that they look forward to? What are the goals and ambitions that they have decided to pursue? Know your partner better by appreciating their courage and their confidence to face the future without doubts. It's an inspiring thing to know how your partner sees herself 10 to 20 years from now. And it's such a proud feeling that you are with someone who is not afraid to aim high and dream big. 5. The memories that make them cry. Understanding sadness and how people keep sad memories can help you get to know a person better. By knowing what makes the love of your life cry. By trying to reach out to them and make this connection. You are creating a refuge that they can always run to whenever they feel like breaking down. Remember that relationships are not just about romance. Aside from being a lover, you are also a friend, a reliable confidant, and an ever-supportive companion. 4. The things that fuel their temper. What makes them angry? What are the things, events, or actions that can make them explode? Anger is a relatively necessary emotion that every human being experiences. And identifying what triggers it is a good way of knowing the other person better. You can learn a lot of things through the way people express their anger as much as how they respond to the things that trigger it. 3. Their favorite things and people. Make a list of the things and people that can make them smile and find it in your heart to treasure them, too. It's important that you are aware of these important pieces of your significant other's life, because aside from showing that you actually care, it's a thoughtful way of acknowledging the reality that her happiness can come from different sources. Not just from you and your relationship. 2. A list of the things and habits that annoy them. Every person has a list of things that annoy them. And knowing every item on your partner's list is really important. So that you can make the necessary adjustments and avoid the usual petty arguments. As much as possible, try to understand that you are two different people with totally different experiences. And making a compromise is one step closer to creating a stronger connection, especially if you're new in the relationship. 1. Their life story, both the good and the bad parts. Many people believe in love at first sight, and they say that it can be the start of something beautiful. However, most people learn their lessons the hard way and realize that love is not enough to make a relationship last. You also need other factors, and one important one is to get to know your partner for who he, she is, and it does not stop there. You also have to fully accept what you can discover as you unravel their life story, especially the bad parts. A good relationship is when someone accepts your past, supports your present, and encourages your future. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and click the bell button for more upcoming videos.